How to fix Apple media terms and condition have been changed error on your iPhone. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix the error message like Apple media terms and condition have been changed while you are trying to install any application from the App Store. So let's get started. On this process, at first, you'll have to set your country or region on your iPhone. So for that, open the settings on your iPhone. Alright, so after you open the settings, you'll have to scroll down and tap on the option General. Okay, so from the General section, scroll down and go to the options like Language and Region. Alright, so from this section, you can easily tap on the option Region, and from here, you'll have to just select your region, whether you are living in United States or United Kingdom. And after you select your region, you'll have to just back from here, and from here, you can easily add your language for your iPhone. And after you complete language and region from here, you'll have to just back from here, and from the General section again, tap on the option Data and Time. Alright, so from this interface, make sure that you have turned on these features like set automatically, and after you set it, you'll have to just back from here, and after you complete the setting from here, you'll have to just exit from here and open the App Store on your iPhone. Alright, so after you open it, you'll have to just log in with your Apple ID here, and after you log in, tap on your Apple account just at the top right corner. Alright, so from here, tap on your Apple account. And from here, you'll have to just again tap on the option Country and Region. Okay, so from here, you'll have to just select any country or region from here, and after you select it, tap on the option Continue. Okay, so from here, you have to tap on the option Agree, just at the top right corner. Okay, so from this section, you can easily add a payment method on your App Store, or you can also tap on None, and after you've done it, you'll have to just enter your all of the billing address like street, postcode, your state, country, region, phone number, and your first name and last name, and after you complete the settings from the App Store, you can easily fix that problem while you are installing apps on your App Store. And after you've done it, you'll have to just back from here and exit the App Store on your iPhone, and again open the App Store. Alright, so from here, you'll have to just tap on the option Get to install the application. Alright, so from here, you can easily install that application on your iPhone from the App Store. So in this way, you can easily fix the Apple media terms and condition have been changed error on your iPhone. Hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.